since we don't plan to move these all winter, we are tying them down because we're getting all these 90 kilometer an hour wind storms. These shelters did not blow away in the last storm, but they were shifted a little bit. So now we are anchoring them. See, we've got a ground anchor there that this is tied to. There's one on each side, and then we've tightened the strap. So that should keep that in place over winter. These are meant to be portable, but we're mostly going to be moving them in the spring and summer months. Fall and winter, they'll be stationary, at which point we will anchor them down. I did get anchors enough for all four huts. We're working on that one now, and then when we rebuild the other ones, we'll anchor those too.